The predstavili sljedećeg učesnika. Tavio Art Company has been established in 1998 in Belgrade. First members were exceptionally good dancers who had a great experience in performance all over the world. Soon, the ensemble pulled over a lot of youngsters and the children ensemble who was also fun, as well as musical orchestra. The excellent selection of program and great quality of performance opened the door to the world stages for this ensemble, and a lot of tours and concerts on five continents followed. Umetnički centar Talija osnovan je 1998. godine u Beogradu. Izuzetno dobri igrači, prekaljeni po mnogobrojnim svetskim scenama, pokrenuli su novi omladinski, a zatim odmah da zaživa i dečji ensambl narodnih igara i narodni orkestar. Visok izvođački kvalitet i odličan izbor programa ubrzo su pokrenuli lavinu turneja i koncerta. Talija Art Company has about 300 members. People who are in charge for the ensemble are Nikolić Predrag, the assistant of youth ensemble, Lazar Ružičić, the assistant of older and younger children ensemble, Dučić Nikola, in charge for children's orchestra, Dučić Nikola and Perić Arsenije, in charge for youth orchestra, and Patilić Dragan, art director and choreographer. Umetnički centar Talija ima oko 350 članova. Ljudi koji su odgovorni za rad ensambla su Predrag Nikolić, asistent, Lazar Ružičić takođe asistent, Nikola Dučić, dečji narodni orkestar, rukovodilac dečjeg narodnog orkestra, Nikola Dučić i Arsenije Perić, rukovodilac omladinskog narodnog orkestra i Dragan Pantelić kao umetnički direktor ensambla Umetničkog centra Talija. A very valuable characteristic of this ensemble is that the number of the dancers and the concept of its program could be adapted to the needs. Their trained dancers can perform Serbian as well as many kinds of international folk dances from all over the world. And tonight they will perform the Mexican dances. Velika vrednost ovog ansambla ogleda se u tome što su igrači i program prilagođavaju potrebama. Uigrani igrači uspešno izvode igre iz Srbije, ali i mnogi vrste igara popularnih širom sveta, a večeras će oni izvesti meksičke igre. Enjoy the program, uživajte u programu.
Thank you.